Pittsburgh, the 1996 Olympic gold medal winner, one of the greatest amateur wrestlers in the history of America.
I'm an Olympic gold medalist. I'm the best in the whole entire world. And there is nothing that will ever change that.
Here comes that Wolverine machine. And oh my God, Angle dropped on his head right outside to the floor. Benoit picking up Angle's medals. Benoit is leaving with Kurt Angle's Olympic gold medals. Angle is not going to like this.
Benoit, where are you?
Chris Benoit has Kurt Angle's gold medals, and Angle obviously is somewhat disturbed.
Angle is lost without his medals.
Those medals, Paul, are Kurt Angle's fiber, the fiber of his being. Kurt Angle lives to wear those gold medals around his neck.
Kurt, look, I know how bad you must want these medals back. I'm going to give you your chance at Judgment Day.
What do you say, Kurt?
I'll see you at Judgment Day, and I will take my medals back. It's true. It's damn true.
To keep your mind at ease, I'm going to keep these medals in a very safe and warm place.
How humiliating is that for Kurt Angle?
Those gold medals are Kurt Angle's life. Chris Benoit's going to get what he deserves. Those aren't his gold medals. They're mine, 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 mine.
What is Kurt Angle up to?
The medals, coach!
Kurt Angle going for his medals in the tights of Benoit.
He got him!
Angle's got his medals back!
He can't stop!
Angle's catching him! Oh!
He's got to love those medals!
Look out from behind, Benoit! Going for the crossface!
He's got it!
It's locked in! Will Angle tap out?
He don't know if he wants to tap or drop the medals!
Kurt Angle taps! Kurt Angle taps to the crossface! Benoit got the gold medals back!
My poor gold medals are resting comfortably against your genitals. And personally, I think you're sick, but not nearly as sick as the match that I have in store for you.
Benoit Angle meeting at Judgment Day in the best two out of three falls match on the first fall. Pinfalls only, the second fall submissions only. If a third fall's needed,